A new tech brings a new problem to a brother, and all I got to say is thank God for my mother. Cause without my mommy, yeah, my life would have been a joke. Either locked up, playing dead, or still slinging dope. But nope, the Lord, he had a plan for me, and with his help, my mother made a man of me. Didn't blindfold me to the world we was living in. Taught me how to save my little dividends, so when I graduated, I'd have a little school money. But in the sixth grade, I wanted to be the school dummy, and flunked out of school with the flagpole, and left my mother here at home with a sad soul. Because my mother worked the fingers to the bone, cause we was alone, and me, I brought a F home. My real pops, he broke out with the style, so I respect my stepdad for raising another nigga's child. So now we living comfortable, taught me the game and how to be responsible. But back then I couldn't see it. I wanted to be a grown man at 14, so the kids leaving and ended up in a big fight, and told me not to come home until I got my shit right. So now I'm living at my grandma's home. My grandma's strong, she's got 9 kids of her own, and keeping me ain't no big deal. But now that I'm much older, I see just how the shit feels. Being kind-hearted, not wanting to tell me no, even though my grandfather just had a stroke, and now the money's low. And pretty soon, a brother's gonna have to go. I'll either try to find a job so I can help out. I'm in the ghetto, I got to get myself out. And when I get out, I gotta try to pave the way so my family can have a better place to stay. I'm losing all hope, a brother's falling short. I can't cope, so now I'm slanging dope. And now my granny knows I'm doing wrong. She just praying for me heavily, take care of a grandson. And the Lord must have heard her prayer, cause he made me get a grip and got me on a Viagra. I heard my mother say them streets is gonna kill you. You could have told me nothing back then, and now I feel you.
Kill me, but I ain't going out like that. You feel me?